Hello, welcome you all to my YouTube channel named Sudhish Punnamood. I would like to tell you a story that is named A Farmer and Four Sons. At first I will read the story and after that I will give you its Hindi translation, its explanation. Once upon a time there was a farmer. He had four sons. They quarreled with one another. The farmer advised them not to quarrel. They did not listen to him. He thought of a plan. He asked them to bring a bundle of sticks. He asked them to break it. They tried but could not break it. Now he asked them to untie it. He asked again them to break the sticks. Now the sons broke all the sticks easily. They learned a lesson. Union is strength. I'll give you its Hindi translation. A farmer and four sons means ek kisan or char putra. Once upon a time there was a farmer. Ek bar ek kisan tha. He had four sons. उसके चार पुत्र थे. They quarreled with one another. वे एक दूसरे से झगड़ते थे. The farmer advised them not to quarrel. किसान ने उन्हें नहीं लड़ने का परामर्श दिया. They did not listen to him. उन्होंने उसकी बात नहीं सुनी. He thought of a plan. उसने एक योजना सोची. He asked them to bring a bundle of sticks. उसने उन्हें लकड़ियों का एक बंडल लाने को कहा. He asked them to break it. उसने उन्हें उस बंडल को तोड़ने को कहा. They tried but could not break it. उन्होंने कोशिश की किंतु उसे नहीं तोड़ सके. Now he asked them to untie it. अब उसने उनको उस बंडल को खोलने को कहा. He asked again them to break the sticks. उसने दोबारा उन लकड़ियों को तोड़ने को कहा. Now the sons broke all the sticks easily. लड़कों ने सभी लकड़ियों को आसानी से तोड़ दिया. They learned a lesson. Union is strength. उन्होंने एक शिक्षा ली. संकटन में शक्ति है. शिक्षा moral. Union is strength. संकटन में शक्ति है. Continue to watch my YouTube channel. Please do subscribe and support my channel. We will meet again. Thank you.